Hello, I'm back with day two of my 30-day breath hold challenge. And let's get to it. Alright. That was good. I think I did better calming myself beforehand and not getting too worked up with my breathing. A lot of the time my heart is racing at the start of holding my breath, and today I tried to focus on not elevating my heart rate too much. As you can see, there's a sizable difference day to day, and that a lot of that is situational things, I think. So, with that, I'm happy. I really appreciate anyone who's spent their time with me here, and I'll be back tomorrow. Goodbye.